Do you recognise this? That's right, it's the Tack Life jump starter. Unfortunately, John Greeny never claimed his prize. I did try to get hold of him, but never got back to me. So I held on to it for another couple of months. I thought today was the best day just to nip down to a local charity and give it to them. So in order to give away the jump starter, I've come down to Hull Marina. This is Humber Dock, and just over there is Railway Dock. And obviously this marina was originally a working dock, up to 1969. After that it became derelict, then it was made into a marina which opened in May 1983. So obviously I'm not down here to give you a brief tour of Hull Marina, I'm down here for a purpose. Because Catzero. Now early on in the year I did have a chance with a few of us to do a 12-hour sail in Catzero, and what a fantastic town that was. It's a 72-foot round the world racing yacht. Right, let's see if Dave's in. Is Dave there for the evening round, please?
What's your name?
It's Mark Collum. He's expecting me.
Oh, okay. Do you want to follow me this way?
Yeah, sure. Cheers, sir. Yeah. Oh, buddy, how are you doing? All right.
Good, are you?
Yeah, not bad, not bad.
Cheers, Mark. Cheers, Cal. Can I get you a hot drink?
I'm all right for now, thanks. Yeah. Yeah, cheers. How are you, buddy? All right.
Good, are you?
Yeah, not bad, thanks, not bad.
Are you in your van?
No. Go, Dave.
Thank you very much. That'll come in very useful. We have a weird setup on the batteries. It's all 24 volts on the power supply for the everything else on the boat.
Yeah.
But the battery for the actual starter motor, for the generator, and for the actual engine is 12 volts. And if one of them goes down, we have to try to get jump leads out and everything else.
Oh, right.
So having that on charge,
yeah.
Perfect for that.
Oh, excellent.
That can be really useful.
Excellent, great.
Appreciate that.
Unfortunately, John Greeny didn't actually claim the prize, and I did try to get in contact with him a few times. So, but at least he's gone to a good cause, anyway. So,
he's missing off the face of the earth, is he?
Unless he's in prison.
Well, as being in prison, lost out on a great prize as well. Thanks, mate.